What? Now what? You want to know why I am sitting here, right? A 20-year-old guy, if he sits at the park bench alone and depressed, what else could be it? Yes, you guessed it right. Obviously, love failure. Now what? You want to know my love story? Is that it? What to do now? I'll narrate. One day... one useless bugger is sitting at the park bench and saying stories, and you are interested in listening. Now that you have come into the mood and started listening, I am giving you a hell of a love story. Listen. I don't know why P is silent in psychology, but I do very well know why these books are lying here. This guy is doing BTech 4th year. More than his studies, he is interested in knowing women's psychology. There is no great reason behind that. He wants to impress all the ladies in his life. And he is in that pursuit. This guy's name is Rajesh. An aspiring lover should be sitting at the bus stop of the railway station in the morning. But why is he sitting here? That's what you're wondering, right? Some girls cannot take the right decision in the smallest of things in life. When they fall in love, the guy's life is ruined. After reading all the psychology books, if a guy sits here, there is a good reason. A lady.
Hello.
Happy birthday, Avantika.
Thank you. But not today.
Are you getting confused how her birthday got postponed? There is a story behind it. This girl's name is Avantika. 20 years back, between October 2nd and 3rd, this girl was born. Even her doctors got confused regarding her date of birth. That confusion got passed over to her parents too. From then on, whatever decisions this girl has to make, she is ever confused.
Brother, mom is calling you for had your breakfast.
5 minutes.
Oh, okay. Today Avantika's birthday. Shall I call her and wish?
I am worried about wishing her on her birthday. Just get lost.
Whom for this gift?
Why do you need to know all that? Go and help your mother.
Wait. I'll inform to mom.
Hey, dude. Hey, are you here?
I'd been calling you for so long. Why are you late?
Hey, I have to come from a long distance. I'm not staying nearby, okay? Just try to understand. Also, I came nearby the women's college. Now tell me, why did you call me?
Today is Avantika's birthday, dude.
For that?
Don't be so indifferent. I have to wish her, right?
Hey, listen, you have just wasted 4 years by roaming behind her. Just tell me one thing, is she a only girl in this world?
Dude, we may admire a lot of girls in this world, but our heart will fall for only one special girl. That will be our true love, and that love will last in our life forever. For that true love to happen, we'll have to wait a very long time, my friend.
Hey, tell me clearly, are you studying psychology or what?
There is no greater psychology book than my own ethics. Come, it's time to meet my sweetheart.
Just leave it.
Hi.
Hi, Dee. Oh, you're coming late.
I'll tell you, come.
On your birthday also, yeah, a lot of confusion.
I celebrated my birthdays many times. Now it's boring here.
Oh, I thought on your birthday we will celebrate as a party. We are going to miss that, huh? I planned we are going to party and enjoy. Oh my god, you spoiled my mood, Shruti.
What the hell is this? Daily I have to come to this college. Hey buddy.
Huh?
No use in giving the gift for last 4 years.
Yeah.
I have a good idea, shall I say it?
Okay, tell me.
Now, she will be expecting that you will gift her. If you are not giving her, she will be disappointed. Hey, just listen what I am going to say. In that disappointment, she will fall in love with you. At that time, you just go and propose. It will be a success.
Dude, I don't want any of my actions to disappoint her. I don't want her sympathy. And if she only loves me out of that sympathy, I don't need such a love.
Come.
So, what's happening nowadays?
Nothing happening, as usual, it's boring.
Avantika, do you miss anything while going for shopping?
Earrings. Why?
Buddy, Avantika is there.
Rajesh, don't know, right, that your birthday has changed. See that side? Rajesh is coming.
Please don't talk for some time.
Advance happy birthday, Avantika.
Question paper has leaked out, huh?
Earrings.
Wow. Hey, how come you know that?
I'm in love with Avantika for the past 4 years, and I surely know when her birthday is. On her birthday, she makes it a point to go to the temple, and she wears the sacred sindoor on her forehead.
How do you know that today is not her birthday?
Every birthday, her father celebrates it in a very grand manner. Huh? After the night party and all, her eyes will look very reddish. Did you see her eyes today? It was fresh and glowing. That means her birthday has been postponed to tomorrow.
Just leave it, buddy. You have gifted her, but she smiled a little. It's very bad.
In Sita Swayamvara, Sita only gives a small smile to Rama. That was enough to bring the whole world at her feet.
Oh, this kind of story started long back.
This is a hero story. But the big issue here is, there is another hero in this story.
Finished.
2000.
Keep it, man. Keep it. 2000. Show. It's gone. That is a saying, da. We should be silent until we win the match. Hey, how dare you? How could you cheat and win the game?
Whatever it is, man. I won the game. Game over.
It's not done. I can't accept it. Hey, tell him.
It's very wrong, boss.
You are cheating me. I can't accept it. Yeah.
Hey, you came back again?
I too have a knife. You can't imagine it. It's 6 feet tall. See there?
What, brother? For a simple matter, you're showing the knife and talking? Why you wanna fight unnecessarily? Let's both play. If you win, go out as a king. Come, let's play for a round.
Okay. Name, Krishna. B.Tech detained. His father thinks that he will come up in life, but instead of going to college, he will roam around clubs like this. It's his hobby. Almost his profession. That's why he is the KC of here, king of casino.
The small kids. KC, king of casino. If you get out on my warning, it'll be a good. Else it'll be a very big problem for you. You can't get it? Just rewind what I said and listen couple of times, okay?
What a beat boss. Hey, take him away.
Hey.
Petrol conveyance.
Welcome to today's star forecast.
Wow, my star forecast.
Let's see the star forecast for these zodiac signs. First, Aries.
Casey, it's yours.
Fortune.
Don't trust the fortunes. Trust your fate. You put on the cards.
You go, man.
We'll have victory in all endeavors.
Hello. Hello. Where to go?
Go that side.
New ideas.
Hey, get me a tea.
Next, Virgo.
Hey, it's mine.
People born in the zodiac will have a difficult day today.
Huh?
Association with big shots. Huh?
Yes, yes, yes.
Loss of money.
Ha. Huh. I don't have money. How can I lose it?
Very big problem it seems.
Do you know who am I? Minister's close relative.
Big shots meet.
You shut up, man. Ashok bro, it's in your account.
Loss of money. Hey.
Bro, actually.
There. That guy's.
Hey, who's that?
Hey, don't get tense. Just sit down.
What is it, man? She's in danger. You're asking me to keep silent?
Is that so? You just play.
I'm telling you serious matter, but you're taking so casual. What is this?
I will slap you.
Okay, what is our profit today?
What is this?
What? You got tensed? She is my friend only. You just play.
But actually, she said somebody following
her. Is she looking like Anushka for a lot of people to come behind her?
Oh, hello. In my area, I am Anushka and I am Aishwarya.
I told you a lot of times not to come here, right?
What will I do? You're not coming college, you're not coming movies, then only.
For that, will you come wherever I am?
For you, I'll come.
Is that so? It's okay, come. Hey, Otto, come on.
Where are we going for movie?
Yes, dear. Do you know MB College?
Hey, what is this?
Come on. Hey, come on.
I'm
in.
Not going.
If I see you for the next time here, I will definitely beat you. Otto, you just carry on. Idiot.
Buddy. If you win like this for two more days, we can buy a car. What do you say?
Hey, idiot. Just try to land your legs on ground. Just take care of my bike properly. Mm. If my dad comes to know that this is my bike, he will show a 3D movie in my home on my face itself.
My dad comes to know that this bike belongs to you, not mine, means he will show me horror film in HD quality.
You idiot nonsense. Did you told that this is your bike to your dad?
Sometimes I lied to my father and got money to pay the installment of this bike.
I'm promising that you will not correct yourself.
You cool, buddy. Cool. I'll manage.
Hey, go properly, okay?
Sita, has he still not yet come home?
He will come. Have your dinner now.
No, not required. Let him come and have this. You pour me some sambar alone. That's enough.
For you 100 years, just now dad was asking about you.
What happened, dear? Why so late?
Daddy, that is, I went to the library.
Fine. Have your dinner now.
Let me take a bath, mom. I'm a king and I'm the only king. I have earned a lot of money and this is gonna be... So, what's the collection today? 1, 2, 3, 4.
I think every day is coming late because he's going to college by bus.
Yes.
I think we should save some money and buy one motorbike for him.
Oh my god, you and your son.
Oh, my dad. What?
My god, look at him. No emotions in his voice.
Is that so? Okay, just leave me alone. I'll not be a suitable guy for you.
What? Will I leave you? No chance for that.
I'll make you crazy on me otherwise. I am waste.
To know that you are waste, you have taken this much of time?
What? You? I'm coming there.
Hey, no. I'm promising you. You are a beautiful girl. Don't waste the time. Just tell me what's up.
Chaitanya?
Yes, mom, I'm coming. Yeah.
Listen me clearly. Tomorrow you'll take me for a movie, okay? Please come with me for once, Casey. Please.
Okay. Wait outside of the college. I'll come and pick you up.
Really, Casey? You're so cute.
Okay. Bye.
Shit.
One midnight, three ants went to see a movie. On the way, it became six ants. How?
Is there some other branch?
No.
Is it twins?
No.
Okay, da, you yourself tell.
They went and stood in front of a mirror.
Hey, come on, you just come inside. Come on, let me see.
Hey, who is troubling my brother? I'll blow your head off. Tell me, who's the problem?
That only dude. Electrical department, Padmanabhan, you know?
Dude, show some respect for your professor, man.
Then what, buddy? If I'm not submitting the requirement, he will not give the hall ticket.
Even if you get hall ticket or not, result is going to be the same.
How am I going to correct this girl?
Raju?
Okay, sister.
Hey, buddy, with this book, can you tell me what a girl thinks about a guy in her heart?
Why do you need all that, man?
That's what, dudes. It's just a book. Nothing is there inside. Okay, buddy. If you're right and if you want to prove it, I just want make Shruti to fall in love with me. Hey, I'm not a guy like that.
Hey, shit. Show me your ears, man.
Hey man, all the best.
Okay. Hey Shruti. Did I told that I will see you?
What happened?
Then why I am always feeling about you? It's working out. It's okay. Shall I sit here?
Sit down.
Hey. Not there. Inside your heart. Hey buddy.
Hey man, it's worked out. You're super.
How is it, buddy? It's so simple.
Dude, that's because she's a comic character. And then, I'm not reading these books to impress Avantika. It's to understand her mind. Hi, Dad. What's up? Looks like he's very busy. Hi, Mom. Oh, God. Looks like she's busy too. Hey, girl. What you up to?
Don't hear the ice. I'm doing the greeting card design.
This greeting card and nail polish is invented only for women's sake.
Yeah, obviously.
Give it to me. Let me have a look.
Hey, don't disturb me.
It looks like everybody is busy in this house but me.
So, what about you? You are also busy for past 4 years, right?
You naughty!
My drugs!
Hey, if you need stuff, buddy, you should give me money.
Take your money.
Come on, have the stuff.
Is it original?
Hey,
I trust you, Mike. Give me drug. Take your money.
My stuff. Top. Imported. Imported. Okay?
You are a good man, sir.
Get lost.
Bye, Mike.
Aries sign. People born in the zodiac have a very favorable day to start new deals.
Yoko.
It will be profitable. And they will evolve victorious.
Hey, where is the east? Wherever sun comes. That means morning this side and evening that side. Don't put jokes on me. You'll be affected.
What, Ashok?
Hey, man, sit on east side so your luck will follow you.
Is that so? If it happens, that's okay. Okay, you just sit down. Where is the card? Hey, get me the card. Who is that Casey? just told fortune will come? Someone else has come.
Who is Casey?
Who cares me? What's your problem, brother?
Hey fool, since you interfered, I think you are Casey. Am I right, Casey?
He has identified me. That's what I told. I don't want an intro. Yes, bro. Casey, king of casino. What's the matter? Shouting why?
You people cheated him and you took the money from him.
Hey, you. Are you a school kid? Why are you wasting yourself by playing cards?
Don't play with him. If you have guts, play with me.
Why you want to play with him? You get the money. Or else if you want to play with him, you lose all your assets.
Oh my god. Let's see. Show your capacity.
There is no need for me itself to say that I have a capacity or not. Once you play with me, then you will know what is your capacity. Hey idiot, is this Kala movie or what? To throw punch dialogues alone.
It is so? Let's have a game.
No bro, please.
Hello?
Hello, where are you now, Casey?
I'm coming on the way, 15 minutes, I'll be there.
Okay, I'll wait for you. Please come fast.
Okay, bye.
Hey dude, where are you going?
Nobody, I have got some work I have
to
do.
Hey, who is he? It's a matter of fraction. Finish him and go. First play.
Shit.
Totally gone. Can I get you a cigarette?
Just get out.
Thank you.
I told you, no. Now you see what happened.
Hey, everything is fair in a game, da.
I told you, shut you up several times, but you didn't listen.
How
me.
Was that?
You are a king, da. Hey, dude. Come, dude. Let's
buddy,
have
I have
party.
To leave.
You should give the
hey,
treat, da. Come, da.
Just try to understand. She's waiting
what
for
treat?
Me.
Wait, wait. I come. Hey, are you a blind man? Why are you like this man?
Hey bro, stuff, need? Hey, do you need drugs? Hey, look at her, da.
Hello?
There is a shortcut to go to your home, you know. Come with me. I'll show you the way. Hey. I tried to help you, but you bit me. Take her down. Hey, you come.
Hey.
Come.
Buddy, daily in the morning 1 hour and in the evening 1 hour. Daily 2 hours into 365 days into 4 years. Hey, buddy. Meanwhile, if you'd have worked in part-time, you'd have earned in lakhs, you know.
Really?
Buddy, I've got an idea. Shall I say it or
don't
not?
Don't say.
Hey, I will tell you. I'm here for you. And for Shruti, Avantika's there. So, meanwhile, while in this combination, if I try for Shruti, then while coming with you, I'll not get bored, right? That's what.
Will she fall for you?
Hey, idiot. It's very tough to get a heroine, but it's very simple to get her friend. Come on, let's go.
Hey, see there, Rajesh.
Avantika, 1 second.
What? You're not at all looking on me. Do you know what I got for you? Huh? Come on, have it.
Oh, this much small chocolate.
I can't get this much of chocolate for you. Come on, have it.
Shruti, 1 minute.
Avantika, please. I'm in love with you for the past 4 years, Avantika, and you cannot even wait for me for 5 minutes?
I also want to talk with you. But if I talk to you, you'll increase your hope. You'll think I'm also loving you.
If I had thought like that, I wouldn't have pursued you for 4 long years. I want you to listen to my feelings which I have for you.
Okay, tell me.
Years of my love, I am unable to express it in 5 minutes, Avantika. If not today, some other day, you are really going to realize how true and pure my love was towards you. I love you, Avantika.
I know that. If I give you 5 minutes or 5 days, you'll tell me same dialogue. That's why I'm not talking to you. Shruti!
Even if you are not going to acknowledge it, I know you have realized my love for you, Avantika. Thank you, Avantika.
Six. Hi, Abhi.
Abhi, get ready and come for dinner.
I don't need.
Don't want to. From the morning I suffered and prepared your food for you. This is all waste now.
Have it. I don't need food now.
Yeah. Okay.
Brother. Hey, good cartoon is going on.
Thank you.
What happened? Did Rajesh again propose to you? Did you tell him not to disturb you?
Daddy, I didn't tell anything. But how could you understand like this much, Daddy?
It's very easy to understand you, dear. Your face will show everything. Because you're my baby. We will not understand the words of the people we love. But people close to our heart, even their silence will understand. Tell me, did you talk to Rajesh?
No. His proposal is not my real problem, Daddy. I'm giving him chance. But he is wasting his time. He is hesitating. But he is so nice person, Daddy.
Avantika, please don't think that I'm supporting him. I am also a man. I've also crossed that stage. I can bring you a lot of proposals. But can you give a guarantee that you'll be peaceful throughout your life? Look, dear, I don't know whether you've understood him, but whenever you talk about Rajesh, you're always positive. Maybe I feel that you're impressed with him.
No, Dad.
By the way, you told me that he's understood a lot of things about you without you telling him. It is possible only if both understand each other. Maybe you should think about him.
Brother, snacks for you.
You don't have the manners to knock the door before you come in. Get out.
Shit. I don't have his number.
Hello? Hello?
Rajesh?
Avantika? Is it really you who have called me?
Actually, I want to see you, Rajesh.
What? Oh, you want to see me in person and yell at me?
You idiot! Not for that. I want to tell you something. If I say that, you really like that.
Oh, really? What is it about?
No way. I'll tell you tomorrow only.
Come on, say it now.
Just one day. Please wait for me, Rajesh.
If you want to express your love to me, I'm ready to wait for ages.
Do you like me this much, Rajesh?
Bye.
Bye.
Aarti.
Don't you have sense to close the door?
I'm sorry.
Just go. I don't want to talk with
you. Hey, you want to know something? Avantika just called me over phone.
Avantika called you?
Uh-huh.
What she said?
Nothing much.
Oh.
But she said she wants to meet me tomorrow.
Is it so? Congrats,
yeah.
Bro.
God.
Ha ha ha! In Hollywood there is Tom Cruise, but here only me and myself. Hey man, I called you for Mission Impossible, but you are not coming. Why, man? The card in front of you, even though you're holding the phone, missed. I got it. I think you're missing Neha, right? Right? Huh?
Even if you're a comedian, you have said the right thing. Come on, sit down.
No, man. I used to watch Forecast.
If you're not going to come with me, then it'll be a bad time for you. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Come.
Don't lose your temper. Don't lose your temper. Don't lose your temper. But you are a loafer. I know a bumper. Hey man, come on, get in!
What, you want me to sit down here? Where is my bike?
Actually, your bike, I sold it for exchange.
Huh?
Yes, you come and get in.
Tell me, where is my bike now?
It was given for service. Yes, really, believe
me. Go and sit down, that's it.
Oh my God, I think I lose my voice. I don't know. Yeah, I got back. Come.
Hi, KC, Krishna Chaitanya.
Hi, PC, Priyanka Chopra.
I'm AC, Ashok Chandra. Is Neha inside? Then send him there and you come with me. I have to discuss some important things. Come,
hey.
Don't worry. I will handle you smoothly.
नेहा What happened for you? I've called you a lot of times. I'm asking you only. Is your health condition is okay?
I'm okay.
Then why the hell you switched off your mobile phone?
Battery is down.
I'm gonna slap you.
Why are you asking to me? Do you have time for hear this matter?
It's okay. Now tell me. I'll listen. Where he will be right now? Ashok, take her away.
Casey, actually,
I told to take her away.
Okay. Hey, Chaitanya.
Daddy.
Daddy, what are you doing this side?
I had some work in the head office, that's why I came this side. What are you doing here?
Daddy, my friend has a study meet here, that's the reason.
Okay, come home fast after meeting your friends.
Dad. You just carry and I'll take care.
Said you're gonna say what I'd been expecting for long. Come on, say it then.
Rajesh.
Who the hell are you? Why are you hitting me?
Is she your girlfriend? Then why the hell do you need another girl? You have your girlfriend and why don't you touch her for anything?
Hey, huh? I don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, you disturb girls for the next time. I will not beat you. I'll kill you.
Oh!
going at? Come on. Come on, I say. Come fast. Let's go.
What, bro? You got scared or what? These are silly things. Don't worry about it. Let's continue our story.
We are asking, right? Tell me, who is that?
I really don't know who he is.
Hey, come on, guys.
Hi, Casey.
I thought you are disturbing me daily unnecessarily. But if you couldn't see you, that is a real tension for me. I think I fall in love. Sorry.
Actually, first time you're telling to me this sorry word, Casey. I'm happy. Here before, do you told anyone sorry, Casey?
Not like that. Why?
Nothing, Casey, nothing.
Till today, there is a thing which I haven't told to others.
Huh? What's that?
That is, I love you.
Oh God, you're telling me I love you so normal, Casey.
What to do? It's coming for me like that only. You can't understand that. It's okay, adjust it, okay?
I love you too, Casey.
So who the hell are you?
You thought I'm gonna spare you for what you did to me?
Oh brother, is that you? So you have got discharged from the hospital. So now you want to go to ICU or what?
I'm gonna break your bones one by one and admit you to the hospital today.
Stop it, guys. Really, you will go to mortuary.
Yesterday midnight, I sent an I love you message to an anonymous girl, man. Immediately, I also received a message, huh? You know?
Is it true, Dad?
Yeah, it was message sending failed due to low balance.
Stupid. What's up? You don't worry, Arjun.
Nothing. I want to drink coffee with you.
What? You? You know what? You said Arjun, so I left all the important jobs.
Really? You're from casino, right?
Hey, that is my profession. You will not understand that. Okay, okay. Just order two coffee.
Two coffee, please.
Hey, brother. How are you?
Fine, bro.
He is my buddy only.
You know how much I'll be busy always.
Hmm.
Cheers.
Mm.
Hey, come on.
Who is she, da? She looks like a brand new
girl. Hold on.
Chee, useless fellows.
What a girl.
You hit him that day, but he is behaving same.
Who is that?
See there, that guy's.
Who is he?
You hit him that day, but now are you forget him?
I don't know, who is that?
That guy. I had show you that day.
Is those guys? Those guys on that day?
Yeah. So, who is the person that you hit?
In that case, on that day...
Shit.
One minute, bro. My bladder is bursting.
Why? You won't come?
Let's continue.
Hey, give me that. Buy a new one. Garry Kasparov has won World Chess Champion. Master Kasparov, he is really great. He won that much big cup in the small age, no?
You fool! Master means not that master. At least you know to play chess.
Ha! How dare you to ask that? You wait in the crowd, I will come with chess.
It's not an outdoor game, da. It's an indoor game.
Wow, I think they changed recently.
It's my fate. Casey, tell him, da.
Huh?
Casey, why are you serious? He beat Rajesh by mistake, no? That's why he's worrying.
It's not your mistake, da.
I have to talk with him for sure.
Wow. If you go there and apologize to him like, oh bro, please don't mistake me, I did by mistake means, do you think that he will forgive everything and give a hug to you? You bloody idiot. A waste fellow. Tell him.
It's necessary for you people to accompany me. It's my mistake. Let me go alone.
Hey, stop man. No need. Hey, Neha, tell him no.
Let him go.
He's going. Pass the ball. Pass the ball. Hey, give it man. Hey.
Yes, girl!
Hey, what are you doing?
To reduce the weight, doctor has told to play.
What are you telling?
Can't you understand? I'm playing basketball.
Both basket and ball is there. What are you playing here?
You already know that, right? I don't like violence. See, how many people are fighting for one single ball? That's what I'm playing in the time.
Doctor advised not to play in tablet, right? In ground.
Just go away, idiot.
Hey, come on. Pass it here. Hey, here man!
Whoa! Super Rajesh!
Yes!
Oh my god, so hot today. He's coming here to die. Hey, come on! But it's not enough for you, you have come again.
I want to talk with Rajesh, that's what.
He's so busy at present, you talk to me. Hey! Rajesh! I want to talk to you. The problem is on my side only.
What's on your side?
Hey!
I'm sorry, Rajesh. Rajesh, I'm really sorry.
Guys, let's play.
Okay, come on, guys.
Okay, come on, guys.
Hey, pass the ball properly.
Two
232. 233.
What, dear? We have spoken last night only, right? You called in the morning? Hey, what happened? Tell me what happened.
You are planning to leave me, is that true?
Oh my god, you came to know. Hey, not like that. Who has told you?
Avantika told me everything. Because of me only you studied a psychology book. You don't have love and affection on me.
Baby, just listen what I'm saying. I passed SSLC by copying only. Even in 12th standard also. Even B.Tech also I would like to pass like that. But I'm sincerely loving you. I love you, dear.
I know, marriage won't be happen. In my home, they are seeing alliance.
Who are they to do like that? Come, let's go and get registered marriage.
Oh, I have to run away from home. In my home, they have lot of respect.
I'm here, right?
My mom and dad also register marriage only.
Mom and dad?
Even my sister and auntie also register marriage.
Your aunt's husband also?
Even my sister ran away from the home.
With the milkman?
My brother done a register marriage twice a time. Even I'm also ran away from the home. What will happen? I won't come.
You idiot! Total family is doing stupid things and you want the status. Just disconnect.
Chha! I told you not to go. Now see what happened. You have to beat him there itself. But you returned silently. Bullshit.
It's not the matter I am saying sorry to him, but it's very big loss for him actually.
That means you are going to beg him and plead him again.
If we commit a mistake and I don't feel bad and asking sorry, just think from his point of view also, dear.
Mom, you are the reason that they broke up. You go and meet her and tell her truth. This is the best idea.
My dear, give me some other good ideas, okay? Don't torture me on this. You guys don't get tense. I'll take care of it, okay? Hey, brother, get me a tea.
Hey, drive carefully, man. We are fully drunk. Drunk and drive is injurious to health.
Hey, drinking a liquor is like drinking.
Ladies,
ladies, I think they would also drunk.
What, you?
Why are you here at this time of the day? Why should I be so concerned about you, right?
There's something wrong, and I can't answer your questions right now. Please try again in a little while.
You stupid phone. I couldn't even understand my lover's mind for 4 years. I had been after you for so long in vain. What a fool.
What are you saying?
Hey, I'll smash your face off.
Hey, buddy, leave it. I'll take care of it.
Hey, give me an honest answer for one thing. Look at my body. Look at how fair I am. If I propose to you today, will you agree to it or not?
That is... Sure, I will.
Hey! What are you talking?
An educated, decent guy like me, if I truly love you and come behind you, you will not agree, right? You won't realize my value. I know why it is. Because you are a psycho.
Can you give guarantee?
What? What did you just say?
Can you give guarantee for lifelong taking care of me?
I am not a garment store mannequin to stand with a guarantee card. In order to understand true love, don't look at my face. You have to look at my heart.
In love, everyone is talking like this. But after marriage, they'll forget all promises.
Oh ho, that's why you are so cynical about love. Okay, you doubt if the way I love you will remain the same throughout our relationship, is it? If you fall in love with someone else, is he gonna come with this guarantee card? 4 years. 365 days, day in and day out. Throughout the day, I was thinking of you and you only. I have become addicted to you. Do you know that? I am sure there is nobody in this world who could possibly love you more than me. It's your bad luck. You are missing me. Bye. Please drive carefully.
What is this? He is still sleeping. Hey buddy, come on, it's so late. Come on, let's go out. Come on. Buddy, wake up.
What, yeah, don't disturb in the morning.
Hey, why are you talking like this? Shruti is waiting there.
Which Shruti?
Avantika, buddy.
Where is Avantika? Yesterday I told you, right? It's all over.
From today, I'm single. That's why I'm sleeping peacefully. Have you ever seen me happy like this?
It's all over? Are you serious? I thought you were blabbering while drinking.
You are the one who is blabbering now. My love was no child's play. I loved her seriously. Go
then
get lost.
Then why you are rejecting her at present? Hey, come on, tell me the answer.
I have begun to hate her. That's why I say like this. Don't ever talk to me anything about her anymore.
In that case, about Shruti's topic.
Shruti, my Sita is gone. Why would I wait for Surpanaka?
Surpanaka? Buddy, she is like Sita to me. Hello, uncle.
One second.
I'm Krishna Chaitanya.
Yeah, I'm Lohit.
Hi, uncle.
Hi.
I would like to talk to you for a while.
Come.
Yeah.
Come on, tell me. What's the matter?
That is, uncle. Actually, uncle.
Look. If it is regarding a job, please come and meet me in the office, not at the park.
No. It's not about the job, uncle.
Then?
I came here to say sorry to you.
What?
Actually, I've already told about this to Rajesh, but he's not ready to listen. That's what I came here to tell it to you, uncle.
Oh, you are my son's friend? All right, tell me the matter.
Actually, uncle, it's an accident only, but I'm still feeling bad for that, uncle. I'm really sorry, uncle. I just want you to understand what happened. That's the reason I told you.
Thank you so much, dear. It's not for your sorry. You have told me about my son's love. Hi, dear.
Hi, Dad.
I'm sorry.
For what, Dad?
I've always thought that I should be a good friend to my son. But now I fail to be a good friend.
Dad, tell me what it is.
My son is loving a girl for the past 4 years and I did not know about it.
Dad.
My son, you've been loving a girl wholeheartedly for so long. I'm really proud of you, dear.
Now it is all over, Dad. That love doesn't exist anymore. Sorry, Dad. No matter how sincerely we love anyone, no one cares about it. People have become so selfish, love has no value, Dad. I know, Dad. My sister is the one who has revealed all this to you, right?
Your sister did not tell me. Casey.
What? Why did he come to see you?
To tell me sorry.
When everything had been going right, he came and spoiled everything. What is the use of all this remorse now?
Hey, dude!
You idiot!
Hey, dude.
Hey, good go back.
Hey, dude.
Please, da.
Hey, go.
You idiot! Idiot. Hey, go man. Hey, wait man. Hey, what happened? Where is the bottle? Did you swallow it? Wait a minute. Oh my god. Casey, come here.
Hey, I'm coming.
What's your plan? To kill me? Murder plan?
I'm sorry, you fat boy. Sorry.
You idiot.
Hi, Casey.
You? I told you a lot of times not to come here. You put on the cards.
I want to tell you the same. If you come to the college, I'll never come.
What?
Casey on college? It's very funny.
How much do you like me?
More than me.
Are you in love with me?
A lot more.
Do you have any idea of marry me in future?
Definitely.
So do what I'm telling you. Come with me.
I'm dropped, buddy.
I know, man. One day, definitely, he will come up in life.
Hey, dude. Good ka.
Hooka?
Female psychology? What are you also reading the female psychology book?
Why? Is this wrong?
Rajesh need to understand about you, so he studied the female psychology book. But what are you reading now?
I'm also studying for the same reason. Do you get that?
Whatever. Even the book also can't able to understand you. It's all fate. We can't able to understand the human's brain. Okay, I'm feeling hungry. I'm going to canteen. You come.
Huh? Hey dude, take these books. It'll be of some use to you.
Hey Rajesh, have you gone through this all?
I finished reading all this and more.
That means you got the girl?
Only people with good heart can realize true love. But she doesn't have a good heart. If she was good-hearted, she would have understood my true love. Till now I was thinking my approach was wrong. But now I understood my selection itself was wrong. From now, no love, only freak out. Come on, dude. Lot of hot chicks are waiting near the canteen. Let me have some fun. See you later. Bye.
Bye, 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 bye.
Why don't you enjoy it? Drug is success. Hey, finish the work soon, okay? Hello? Okay, I'll see. What? Okay, I'll come. I said I'll come.
Hi, Mike.
Yo, man. What's up? Who's this guy? Your friend?
I don't know.
All right. I need to go now. If he is not your friend, then who is he? Huh? Ask him.
Who are you, man? Can't you get what I'm telling? It's not the place meant for you. Get out. I think he's mentally ill. You don't have a clue about these people. Hey, finish him off.
Hey, Goda.
Power and impact.
Oh shit, who is he?
I am his friend, man.
If you have guts, come and single. Next time when you're trying to touch a girl, you should understand that she will also have a boyfriend like me. Thanks, Rajesh. Hey! Hey, I'm calling you! Why he is like this? Compared to him, it's very easy to convince a girl.
Oh my god. What the hell they have done to me?
Sure. I have to win. Oh god. This game is a shit. I tried to win at least once, but there is no way I can get you. I can't even sleep whenever I lose the game.
Hey man, you do one thing. You go to your home and come back after selling it, okay? Go. Go,
hey,
man.
Have it.
Hey, waste fellow. Give me one. Give me one.
Hey.
Okay, I don't want. You have it.
What is this, Ra?
Hey, see there?
Rajesh.
I have a cigarette.
In our life, we used to forget so many fools. That's why I understood why to fight with you.
Do you mean he's a fool?
Hey, not him. You're the fool. Oh, myself.
Hey, you shut up.
He came and accepted his mistake strongly. That shows his character. What to do? It will take time. That ego should come down, no? I heard that you play very well. Shall we play?
No. Let's sing a song.
What happened? You repair?
Not yet.
We can give this to mechanic. Oh my god. Oh, you are doing like this. Shit.
What do you think? You're a VIP. If I give this to mechanic, he will charge 500 rupees.
La 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 la.
Where are you going?
Daddy, I'm going to my friend's home.
I forgot to ask you something. Have you ever brought your college friends to our house? Do you have any friends?
It's not like that, Dad. I have lot of friends. Tomorrow is Sunday, right? I'll call them tomorrow.
Okay.
Oh my god. Why is asking like this now? What am I going to do now?
Oh my dear, please have a beer. I think some accident happened to a pig. Oh, waste fellow, is that you? What happened, dude?
I can't even get a single girl now.
Come here. 10th standard girls fall in love for sense. Intermediate girls, come here. Fall in love for sentiments.
Dude, what about your degree figure?
Fall in love for a settled person, yeah. Whatever it is, falling in love is guaranteed. These words are coming from the heart of a loveologist like me, man. Man, Casey is calling. Hello?
Hey, my dad need friends.
Why your father need friends this old age, man? Ask him to open a Facebook page so that he can get too many girls. Ask him to carry on.
Oh my god, he wants to see my college friends now.
Buddy, we are all your friends only, no?
Idiot, don't even think like that. Your face is already destroyed by acid. How come you look like a college student?
Hey, you're scolding me. I got hurt. Why you called me? Cut the phone.
Hey, sorry, buddy. I was just joking. Please, buddy, do something.
Okay, that's right. Ashok here, no fear. You just see tomorrow.
Oh, thank you, buddy. Thank you so much.
Hey, come here. Smoking is injurious to health. Give it to me.
God. Where the hell these guys has gone? I don't know what I'm going to do now. Dad, my friends are coming.
Welcome, welcome. Please sit down.
Friends.
Hello.
Hi, auntie.
Hello, uncle. We are all Casey's classmates, uncle. I'm the best friend in our college, uncle. If he gets any doubt, I will clarify him.
Hey, don't overact the scene and spoil it.
Then you just take care of my potions also. Hey, this glass is looking good. Just give me.
My dad gifted it to me. Cooling glass.
Oh my god, this is so cool. You have
joking,
it.
Joking,
I just tried it. Hey, auntie, that's for me.
Hey, what is this, guys?
Okay, guys, please have.
Yeah, honey.
Tell me, dear, how is your studies going on?
Fine, uncle. In March, last semester will start.
She's correct.
So, what next?
In placement, I'm trying for job, uncle.
Yeah, she's correct. Hey, I'll kick you. This is the dialogue I have to say, da.
Tell me, which is your branch?
Triply, uncle.
And yours? What about you?
I went to the branch and they asked me to go to the head office.
Oh my god. Dad, he is really a funny guy.
You son of a gun. Uncle asked you which branch in college.
Oh.
Uncle, I remember. Metallurgy.
Okay.
I'm Triply, uncle.
Triply means?
Triply. He has got caught.
Please have some water.
Electrical and electronic engineering, auntie.
Yes, you are right.
Yeah. I have escaped.
Okay. Food is ready. Let's go and
have. Yeah, please go and have.
Coming. Hey, buddy.
You also have there.
Okay, uncle.
Just 1 minute.
Uncle?
It's very difficult for my son to go to college by bus. Why don't you suggest one good bike for him?
Sure, uncle. I'll think and let you know.
Come.
Hey, what my dad told you?
Your dad wants to gift you a bike, man. Does he know about your bike matter? Shall I tell him?
Hey, buddy, come on. Please, buddy, no.
If I don't tell him, what is my reward? You tell me that.
Hey, what happened? You can see and do that. Wait, I'll come. While love, he was so sweet with me. But after rejected, he is rude on me.
Of course, Dee, they are selfish fellows. They have different faces in love and not in love. Shit.
Dude, is this sulfuric acid?
Why are you talking unnecessarily?
Is that me?
All girls are arrogant. Good guys run behind them, they wouldn't even care for it. They don't realize the value. At the same time, when you want to go aloof, they run behind you.
Did I? When did I, buddy?
Just shut your mouth and do your job. You don't have the capacity to understand true love. After all this, you think I'll come running behind you, persuade you and try to talk sweetly? You think I'm a good-for-nothing fellow? Do you realize the value of true love? Had you known about it, you would have understood the pain.
Pain? Is that for me? I couldn't understand what you're saying.
If you reject someone, have the basic manners to leave them alone and don't disturb. I want to forget the people who have hurt me. So now I'm stone-hearted. That is why I'm talking so rude. And that's my wish. But there is one more thing you don't realize. And that is how painful it is to be rude to you and not talk to you properly.
Who the hell is he? He's talking like an idiot.
Bro! I read the book thoroughly, but I don't remember. Tell me the reason. He's not in a good mood. He will kill you. You just get out.
Get out!
I wrote everything in record. At least write your name, KC.
What I'm going to do by writing that? You just take the full credit of it.
Huh.
Hey, you guys? While suddenly looking at you, I thought it's apes.
We people are apes, huh? We are coming for you now. You will say us apes and donkey.
What happened for him? He is looking that
hey,
side.
Why you feel shy, man? Done.
Hey, stop laughing.
My God, sitting in club, we missed this beauties.
Hey, you are coming college for study, not for girls. Mm. Guys, if you do something wrong, I gonna kill you three of you.
Hey, let them do their work. Come, we will go to class and study well, okay?
Hey, why did you brought this cards?
That means if we get bored on class means we'll play on a game, that's it.
Hey, you guys listen her words right then?
You have a girl to write your records, but we don't have anyone. Come, go.
What happened? Son has not yet come.
He is on the way, I guess.
Okay. 1 minute. Just keep this inside our cupboard.
What's this?
I've applied for the PF loan. Yeah, for our only son. To get him a motorbike. That's the reason.
Oh my God. You and your son.
Constables, search.
Police, what's this?
What happened, sir? Why are you searching our house, sir?
We got information that you hide drugs in your house.
Drugs? We don't have the habit, sir. I think you have come to the wrong address.
Sir, there are drugs in the bag.
Oh my God, dangerous drugs. It's an imported cocaine. Whose bag is this?
Oh shit, petrol is over.
You bloody idiot. You fool, are you drunk?
How dare you talk to me like that, you bugger? Get off. I'll teach you a lesson today. Go. Let me see.
Oh my God.
Why are you staring at me? Run for your life, idiot. Go. Why aren't you coming? The stupid owner of this vehicle will come back now. They have seen you with me. They will come and thrash you. Come soon and get inside.
Leave me, bro. Please, leave me, bro. Please. Since I made mistake, you bet me once. Why are you beating now? Is it an entertainment to beat me? First, tell me the reason.
Who kept the drugs in my bag?
Drugs? What drugs?
You will not answer my question.
Sorry, bro. I'll tell you. I have no idea that who gave it.
Who's that?
But it was kept by your friend Rajesh.
Sorry, sure, and you know who is he, right?
I'm sure about it. It's Rajesh, your close friend. You have to believe me. He's the only reason behind it.
Get me some stuff.
Hey, Casey. Thank God you are here now. Are you alright? I heard you got involved in a drug case, is it right?
What happened? Why are you staring at me like that? Wait, I'll get a drink for you.
Why did you do like this?
What? What do you mean?
I thought you were my close friend. Why have you done like this? You know the value of the real friendship, right?
I'm very happy to see you blabbering like this. What? You thought I'm your best friend or what?
Are you mad or what? I thought you are a gentleman that you have forgot all these things. But you are really not like that.
You are heartbroken because your best friend cheated you? You wanna kill him, right? This is how I felt when my true love for 4 years, Avantika, left me for no reason. And how do you think I would have felt then? Avantika is my whole life. And you are the only reason why she left me. That's why I did it.
Problem is with me only. But for that, my dad has got arrested.
Your dad?
If anything happened to my dad... Sir, I want to talk to Shekhar, sir.
He's there.
Sir?
Who are you, man?
That is... he's my dad.
Oh, that drug dealer?
Sir, I really don't know that how come the drugs has come inside my bag. He is a government employee, sir. And we are all a middle class decent family, sir. He don't know anything about that, sir. Sir, please leave him, sir. Please, sir.
Oh my goodness. You should have been tell this before. Unnecessarily that old man. Shit. Okay. Take this key. Am I looking like a fool to you? You...
Sir, fine.
See, remember two things in your life. Only the leaf will move, only the wind comes.
Sir, the other one?
It won't move when it not comes.
Huh?
What do you think about our police department? Nobody can save your father.
Sir.
Hey, see you in court. You give the file, man.
Daddy.
Huh? My son?
Dad.
My son.
Dad. Please forgive me, Dad.
No, no. I will not get a situation to forgive you, dear. I know that you have not done any mistake.
I committed a mistake, Dad.
Huh?
I've cheated you a lot. Every day I was not going to the college, Dad. Daddy. I was acting as if I'm studying. But I was not studying. But I'm really telling you. I'm not at all interested in this marks and going to a government job. I'm interested in earning only, Dad. Dad. Daddy. It's true that I haven't gone to the college. Also, I have played cards. But there is no connection between me and the drugs. Dad, please trust me. Dad. Dad, please talk to me, Dad.
what happened after that? Tell me what happened.
Then what? Next scene you got kidnapped.
Huh? I think you're joking, bro.
You think I'm a fool to be joking with you?
You!
You know how difficult it is to iron this shirt?
Hey Casey, do you find him?
What? Casey? Why is he calling Casey?
Oh, here he is.
Casey, lighter. It's a perfect trap, man.
Hey man, it seems the first coating finished.
That's nothing. When he regains consciousness, we'll do it again.
Hey, are you blind? Hey, mental, I already told you I won't drink Coke or thumbs up. Only beer. Go, get out.
One second. He's actually... why did you call him as Casey?
Generally, people get high only when they take drug, but you seem to be always stoned. And that's why you couldn't recognize me. Throughout this story narration, I am the real Casey. The fact that I am not the Casey you imagine, do you realize now?
Hey, just shut up! You have to take revenge on your best friend, not me.
Hey Jumanji, he asked you to do, but you are the proof. His father will be released, only you get arrested. Hey, where are you going, man? Get this. Take this also. Hey. This is for you.
Don't hit me. Hey.
You. One more.
Hey, I said don't hit me. Just stop it. Stop hitting me and tie me.
Okay, tie him up.
Hey, give the phone.
My whole body is paining.
What's next?
Order a tea for me, bro.
What?
Just do it, bro.
Hello, who's this?
It's me, your dad, you fool.
Hey bro, it's you. What's up?
I need Coke.
Okay. Where are you?
Come inside the industrial area, take a left and then right.
Who is on the phone?
CI.
Is it CI? I have a little pain in stomach. I will go home and come back.
Is it so? Take this. You'll be alright.
Thank you. Bro.
What happened to you? Here?
Are you alright?
If they kidnap a person, what do you think? I'll be sleeping in a bed or what? What are you staring? Remove it! Stuff. Ugh.
It's you again. I think there is a connection between you and I. I don't know what is that, but we will finish it off today. Come!
Friend,
let us forget those bad days. Always feel that you have just born now.
Hey, once again. I'm busy right now. I'll call you later.
Hey, it's me, Shruti.
Hey, Shruti, is that you?
Oh, do you remember me?
Hey, did I forget you to say your name? Hey, idiot! It's okay. Tell me, what is the news?
It's good.
That is what I'm going to say. Oh my God!
What sound is that?
Right? That's what I was little shocked. Now it's okay. I'm okay, fine. Ah, come on, dear, tell me.
I miss you. Do you miss me?
You will not have a good death, right?
What?
He has taught me to make you missus.
Come, man. Are you ready to fight with me? Come on! Hey, are you ready to fight with
go.
Me? At least you are ready to fight with me. Come immediately, I'm ready! Anybody fight with me? Nobody is there to fight with me. That is me.
What happened, sir?
I forgot to get my gun from the house, man. Bullets is there, but no gun. See?
No money. Only one bullet.
Hey, accept your fault. At least you will be in the jail. Else you will not be in this world.
He is innocent. Me, guilty.
Two things you have to remember in your life. One is, the bullet will be get valid only if you have gun.
The other one?
If there is no gun means bullets and chocolates are the same.
Hey, take them to the vehicle.
Hey, hello. We don't have that much budget with us. Only is enough. Come, get into the vehicle. Come on.
Hey, bro! What's up?
Oh, you correctly identified me. Looks like you got arrested.
Forget that, bro. How was the story?
Shruti is loving each other. They want to get married.
I will convince their parents for it.
Why didn't you convince me? When I told you that you should prove your 5 years love in 5 minutes, you should hit me for convince. Why you didn't do that?
To hit you is like to hit the god sitting inside the temple.
Really, I'm a lucky person, Rajesh. Huh?
You just wait.
Hmm.
Hey, Casey, stop there. Stop, man. What is this, bro?
Hey, it's already 2 hours. If we extend, they'll get bored. You just go away with her.
Hey, Casey, listen to me. What's the issue? Tell me.
A big salute for you and your friendship. Leave me alone. Go. Go with
hey,
her.
Hey, Casey. Yeah. Stop,
hey,
man. Just listen to
Don't
me.
Don't disturb me.
Hey.
I'm telling
stop.
You, right?
I'm telling you. Hey.
Go.
Casey.
Get away from here.
What? Hey, bro.